Check this place out.
All right, guys, this is what the situation is. Abandoned meat factory. Pierce has got a flashlight. We're gonna attempt to go inside. This place looks insane.
I got my headlamp.
I got a flashlight.
I got my flashlight.
Mike's got a knife.
I got a knife.
Right, because there could be some. The only scary thing about visiting these kind of places, you have to worry about homeless people, because you never know what the hell they'll do.
Yeah.
I don't even know if there'd be a good door to get in, but we're gonna try to go in.
We gotta be quiet though.
Oh yeah.
We gotta be very quiet.
And we'll try and get in here. And we'll have to watch like every step, because
yeah,
this place is rotting away. It's kinda cool though. So apparently they used to like they process meat here.
Well, this was a meat packaging plant.
Oh, a meat packaging. I think they would just bulldoze it and just get rid of it.
Yeah, but doing that, they would have to pay somebody to come out here and bulldoze it.
Yeah.
I mean, how would you get up there?
Okay, Mike, I want to say this on camera. This definitely out-creepifies the abandoned house. This definitely out-creepifies the abandoned house.
Yeah.
Wouldn't you say?
I would say so, too. We gotta find a place to get in, though. Jesus.
Well, let's go around this way.
Yeah, there's no getting inside there.
You know, we'll have to go all the way around. I see a door over there.
Is there?
And I see a door there. So maybe if we walk all the way around.
Okay.
Yeah. See that? I think that door right there, we can get in.
Probably.
Oh shit, it's open. It's open. Right there. Oh, wish us luck, guys.
There's even an underground something there.
I'm scared.
So am I.
I'm really scared.
We gotta be quiet, though.
Okay. Well, let's walk over here and walk this way.
Fucking here, take the camera. Oh my god. think they were probably cougars.
Probably. Oh yeah. Because they had so much meat. They had so much meat.
Look at that creepiness. A lot of water.
Oh yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It seems pretty sturdy.
Yeah.
I'll tell you what, we'll make an attempt, and if we get too creeped out, we're coming down, because I don't feel like getting murdered tonight.
Yeah.
All right, we're going up. This is by far some of the coolest footage we've ever gotten of all time. I mean, I'm just creeped out beyond belief, Mike.
Yeah.
How from 1 to 10, how bad is your fear factor right now?
Probably about an 8.
Yeah, me too.
I mean, if it was nighttime, it'd be even worse.
Oh god, if it was nighttime, there's no way I'd do it.
How much is that?
Over there and see what was on the other side of that. Remember, like there was two ways. There was like I went right, and there was another thing on the left.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
We could just escape right now.
That would be a far jump.
Yeah, it would.
Oh. This is cool, but it's so creepy. This is probably the creepiest place I've ever been in my life.
I don't know if I would ever want to come here and film something.
I would never come here at night. I'd come here during the day and film something, all by far. But never during night. Never. I'm afraid, like, there's snakes or rats or something in here.
Yeah.
Like, any type of animals could be in here.
Instead of taking those stairs, we're gonna take these.
Third floor, guys. rusted. You can't keep it in there.
Oh my God, look at that.
I think this, it looks like from all the black, it looks like it burned down.
Probably.
You could climb up there.
Oh my God.
But I don't want to get anyone hurt because look, there's all these rocks.
There's no way to get up there.
All right, guys. Well, we explored pretty good. We got to the third level. There's about nine floors on this thing.
We got to the third level.
So I think we're done for the day.
Yeah. I'm getting pretty creeped out.
On to the next location because we're getting creeped out. But it was cool. It was creepy but cool. And like for the first like 10 minutes, I was like kind of quiet. But now that I know that nobody's in here, now we can talk.
Well, maybe. We didn't explore everywhere though.
That's true. Which way? This way or this way?
We gotta go down.
Okay. I'm getting lost.
Back into the creepy darkness.
Oh yeah.
Did we come through that way?
Yeah, we came through that way.
Okay. This almost looks like a parking structure. Yeah, this was a parking structure.
Was it?
Yeah, I think so.
There's more of those icicle things. I think this is part of the cooler stuff.
It probably is. I don't know why, but I had a weird feeling that somebody was standing over there.
Let's get the hell out of here. So just watch your footing. Here, how do you put this blade down?
Oh, there's a thing right here.
Here, go ahead and close it.
Here, hold this. Oh, we're just probably gonna need this still.
Oh, no, we're leaving. This is the way out.
Oh, I'm still gonna keep it open.
Okay. All right, guys, we lived. We lived.
Thank God. Get the hell out of here.
Dude, it was fun, but hands down, in John Fears' 32 years of existence, the most creepiest place I've ever been in. So half fun, half creepy, but we do it all for you guys. But we live.
Alright, so I have a headlamp. I got this flashlight. That's what you guys have mainly been seeing, and it's got a zoom. I got my knife, just in case we had to use it. I could just whip it out and stab somebody if we had to.
Exactly.
But this place was really giving me the chills.
Okay, from a factor of 1 through 10, how scared were you?
Up until we got to the top where we could go, probably an 8. But by the time we couldn't go any further, we had to go back down. It was probably down to about a 4.
On the way down, it was about a 4 or 3, like Mike. But Mike's correct. On the way up, 8.9, maybe a 9 on the scare factor. All right, now Mike, if you had to pick on the cool factor, perfect 10.
Oh yeah, definitely.
Perfect 10. Yeah.
Well, we got to get the hell out of here.
Yeah, we're going to get on to the next location, and we're going to skedaddle. So, see you guys later.